Well, this is what happens after a painty paper session. My desk is covered in stuff. I need a massive tidy up, clear the space, and then I can start playing with these papers that I've made. First of all, I'm going to empty these water jars.